In turgid cell, the pressure potential is positive, but in placid cell, the pressure potential is negative. The movement of water from low concentration to high concentration across the semi-permeable selective membrane. Osmosis also said as diffusion of water across the selective semi-permeable membrane. It is also passive transport and passive absorption. The rate of osmosis depends on the both pressure potential and concentration gradient. Most of the water is absorbed by through osmotic mode that occurs due to the concentration gradient and hence not required any metabolic energy. It is passive absorption. Water move from high chemical potential to low chemical potential. Here A and B, two solutions are here. They are between semi-permeable membrane . We see the how the water is transmitted through the semi-permeable membrane. Here A system and B system, two cells, two are the adjacent cells. Between two adjacent cells, how the water transportation is being taken through the osmosis. You see here, in this case, within the cell, the solute concentration is less. The solute concentration is less means the water concentration is high. It means here, the water potential is high, high water potential. And here the solute concentration, that is chemical potential, is high. It is here low water potential, high solute concentration, whereas here low solute concentration. From where to where the water can migrate? Here, according to osmosis, the osmosis is passive absorption. Where the chemical potential is high, there the water is moved. So, in the A system, A cell, the chemical potential is less. But in B system, the chemical potential is high, the solute concentration is high. To reduce the solute concentration, the water is migrated to the A to B. It indicates what? High water potential to low water potential. The water can move.